Hello, all of you. I am back with the Q&A that I promised. And I have a bunch of questions here. And I think we're just going to begin right away. So, first three questions is from Baba. He's writing that he asks me if I can play the piano in the background. That piano. And yes, I can. I'm not the best player, but I can play the piano. Yes, I can. And what is something you are really afraid of? I hate heights, but when I'm on an airplane, it really doesn't matter for me. I don't understand why, but I just hate heights. And I don't know, maybe spiders. I don't have anything against like snakes in that way. Like, I think snakes are kind of cute, I don't know. Okay, who would you really like to punch in the face? There's a lot of people that I want punched in the face. Even though it might not have the greatest outcome if I would punch these people in the face, but I would like to punch a lot of people. Like a lot of people that goes to my school and yeah, some other like famous people and stuff. And now, my good friend Alper asks some questions. What are some of your favorite Netflix series? Oh, I loved Stranger Things. Everyone has to watch Stranger Things. Also, I like Game of Thrones. Oh, but that's not Netflix, though. But I like Game of Thrones. Can't speak, sorry. I like Arrow is, like, okay. And I like, I love Narcos. Okay, next question. Which singers / kind of music do you prefer to listen to? I prefer to listen to hip-hop for the most part, but I don't know. Maybe I'll put some examples of music I listen to in the description or something. I just like good beats. Nothing special. What was the most extreme thing you've ever done? By the way, I love XXXTentacion. So that's one singer that I love to listen to, and other rappers, of course. And okay, what was the most extreme thing you've ever done? My life's kind of boring. I haven't done too many extreme things. So I'll skip that question. What's your future dream? I'd like to be something within, like, computer industry, I guess. Like, because, like, the IT or whatever it's called, like, the people that, there's a lot of jobs, job seekers that, people that would get me a job very easily. They would literally come to my school and just give me the job instantly. There's one school that I know, high school, college, I don't know what you call it in the US, or whatever, but it's one of those schools, and I will get a job really, really fast, because it's really wanted. Like, every single company in Sweden wants some IT guy. I don't know if it's called IT in other countries, but it's like technician-ish. Like, knows a lot of stuff about computers. And now he asks, missed me. Yes, Alper, I missed you. Okay. Okay, Daniel asks a question. It was Halloween recently. Do you believe in ghosts? No, not really, but I think there's a risk that there exists ghosts, but I'm not sure there is. Like, I need something to prove that there actually is ghosts, and I don't believe anything on the internet. It's just bullshit. Sorry for excuse my language, but it is bullshit, you gotta admit. And cats or dogs? I like, do you hear that fly in the background? Fucking hell, sorry for my language again. But I think I like both, but I have more cats than dogs. I have no dogs, but I have 5 cats. Favorite show slash series at the moment. Stranger Things, definitely, but I've already watched it through, but I still love it. Fuck this fly. I want to kill myself. Four favorite YouTubers. Or, I mean, number four favorite YouTubers. Oof, that's a hard question. I watch everything. Like, I watch everything related to games. Like, I love games. And I play League of Legends. I'm not good at League of Legends at all. But I play it anyway because I think it's fun. And I play PUBG. So anything PUBG related or PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. And I play some Counter-Strike as well. And I don't play Overwatch anymore. I play some Rust too. So anything Rust related. So favorite song at the moment. I like, that's a hard question. I would say Patty Cake by Kodak Black. Okay, next question. Okay, so Rusty Balls asks me some questions. Where do you live? What's your mama and papa's name? What's your sister's name? Okay, I'm not gonna ask those. Okay, I mean, the names of my family members is not that weird to ask, but I mean, he was just making a joke, I guess. Of course. And instead of that, he asks me if I was stranded on a desert island and it was the last day of the world and I could just have one item, would you take a set of Rusty Balls or a bottle of soy sauce? I'll take Rusty Balls. Rusty Balls. A set of Rusty Balls. Of course. Who would not take a set of Rusty Balls? Like, it's the best thing you can have on a desert island. Derek Aldoich, however you pronounce it, asks me, "How are you today? I hope you're doing awesome." I'm fine actually. I'm doing quite great, to be honest. School's not that terrible. Yeah, I'm having a good time, I guess. Here's another question. Sorry if it's my mouse is loud. Here, Sir Lion ASMR, by the way, go follow him. He's a great ASMR YouTuber. He's a great ASMR YouTuber. He asked me some questions. What are your favorite subjects at school? Like, I like, I don't like school. I like English, I like Swedish, I like music. I like lunch break. I don't really know. The PE is great. That's like it probably. I don't know too much good subjects at school. Okay, do you play slash enjoy any sports? I play tennis and I really enjoy playing tennis because we got a really good like trainer or however you say, and he's great. Okay, favorite games. My favorite games. Probably Rust, PUBG, and League of Legends. And my favorite TV show. Yeah, I already answered that. Favorite ASMR artists. I love this these unknown ASMR artists, like Sir Lion ASMR. Sadly, he stopped uploading. But the people with the like least amount of subscribers is the best for me. I get like, I don't know. It's just better. More tingles. When is your birthday? My birthday is the 8th of July. The 8th. 8th. I don't know. Do you have any pets? I have 5 cats. What's your favorite brand of shoes? I guess like Adidas. Adidas. But it's Nike is good too, but I mean, we don't have like Yeezys or any of those expensive brands here in Sweden. So, like, we only get the standard ones, like Nike and stuff. Okay, what is your favorite band? Sneeze. Sorry. Have a cold. So, what's my favorite band? My favorite band. I don't really listen to bands. My sister does, but I don't really know. I just listen to whatever. What city or country do you live in? I live in Sweden, in Stockholm. And Charles H asks me, do you play a musical instrument? I play the piano and guitar-ish. I'm not really that good at guitar. I just played a bit. Can you speak French? What about a video in French? I suck at French. I really don't want to show you my skills in French. I barely know anything. What cologne perfume do you wear? I wear. Gosh, I actually don't know what they're called. I was tapping on both of them in a video, I remember. That's the ones I use the most. And, okay. A classic. Now, what socks are you wearing? I'm not wearing any socks, so I'm not gonna show you my feet. Because I'm gonna avoid that, because I know that some people have a foot fetish, and I'm not gonna be Yeah, you can't speak English today, sorry. Freaking. I'm gonna go translate it, because I'm desperate to know. There we go. Victim. Victim. I don't want to be the victim or anything of some foot fetish stuff on the internet. Okay, David K asks me, what's your spirituality way of seeing life? My way of seeing life. I don't know, I just take things as they come. I don't really have a way of seeing life. I just live, I guess. I think you're born for a reason though. I think you're supposed, something is supposed to happen to you. Number two, do you have any obsessions, like a thing that can't help you do? I bite my nails, that's why I can't tap. They're so short. If you were not human, what would you be? Most people would say like a bird or something, but no, I don't want to be a bird. I don't even know if I want to be an animal. I want to be an alien. I want to be something that we don't even know about, like some crazy ass alien on another planet, in another galaxy, in another universe. And he said, I know they are odd questions, but I mean, it's good questions. I don't, nothing is odd if it's not like weird, you know. What's your favorite holiday? I love Christmas. I love Christmas. Remember how you always get the Christmas feeling before Christmas? Yeah, that's the best feeling ever. What kind of girl do you like? That's a really odd question. I mean, I don't really like kind of girl. I mean, if I like a girl, I like a girl. There's nothing else to it. I mean, yeah, I hope you understand. It's hard to explain. I'm not really looking for a certain girl. I just look for someone that I'm attracted to, and someone that can make me laugh, I guess. Okay, April Uriana. She asked me a question. She asked me, my question is, would you ever consider moving to America, like in the future? And she also adds, be careful, we have Donald Trump. Sorry. So, mean, I would. You have really low taxes there, so I'd like to live there because of that. But, I mean, you have to pay for hospital and stuff, and I don't really know what I think about that. And also, Donald Trump, he's just. can't think straight. I don't really like him at all. He's making dumb decisions all the time. Just like our prime minister. Well, he doesn't make mistakes, but he never achieves anything, it feels like. He just puts high taxes and does nothing else, it feels like. His name is Stefan Löfven. He is not so cool. Not very good looking either. Sorry, it's kind of a please don't criticize me for saying that. I just don't like him at all. That's my opinion. Who's the daddy of ASMR? Is it you? Absolutely. I'm the daddy of ASMR. What kind of music do you like? I like, as I said, hip-hop and stuff. I don't really know how to explain. I like everything. What country do you like / dislike? I don't like America that much. And I don't like Russia. Ukraine? I hate... I don't know why, but I don't like Danish people. No offense, Danish people. You probably are really nice, but the like experience I've had with Danish people is just terrible. Maybe I just got unlucky or something, because I think you're really nice over there. But I don't know. Just the people that I've met and seen are very rude. So I got another question. What do you think of Japan? I don't know, I think it's like a cute country, I guess. They look so small over there, like a 30-year-old girl will look like a 15-year-old Swede. It's so funny. I don't really know if that's the case, but it feels like that. So, my question is, like, do you have Instagram? Yes, I do. I always put it in the description, so don't worry. Just check it out. And can you make a whole video and just close up whisper it, I guess? But I really know what to whisper about. Because if I'm gonna whisper about my life, it's not gonna be a long video, because I don't remember anything from when I was like less than 6 years old. I have the worst memory in the world. It's not too good. How do you first discover ASMR? I was searching for something else, and I wrote it wrong. I wrote ASM, and then it popped up, and I was like, what is this? And then I checked it out. And, what's your favorite trigger? I guess, like, tapping or mouth sounds? I don't know. How are you so good at English despite being Swedish? I don't know. It just came a bit natural to me. I started playing video games really early, so I got to learn English that way. And my mom always sat next to me and like translated all the words to Swedish, so I learned even more, which is great. And okay, who's your favorite character from Overwatch and why? As I said, I don't really play Overwatch that much, but I guess like Genji. I played Genji a lot, and I played McCree too. So, my question, Oliver, are you ticklish? I'm not answering that, sorry, do not ask that, please. That's so very, very, very weird. Why don't you upload regularly? I'm sorry that I don't upload regularly, but it's hard to upload. Regularly, because sometimes you have other plans and you don't really know what you're gonna upload either, so you're kind of stuck. Do you think you're beautiful? Not really. No, I don't. An easy one for you. What's the meaning of life? Yeah, as I said, I just take it as they come. Kasper Jönsson asks a question in Swedish. I'm gonna translate it after I've read it in Swedish, because he asked me to read it in Swedish. Gillar du min absolut favoritgrupp Hovet? Jag har lyssnat på typ en låt av Hovet. Och jag liksom... Jag vet inte. Jag kanske inte har lyssnat på så mycket, men för mig så var det liksom såhär boyband, typ. Jag vet inte riktigt. Det kanske bara var låten. Jag kanske ska lyssna på lite mer. Om den nu är så bra. I basically said that I have only listened to one of their songs. It's a band in Sweden, basically. And I got the feeling of a boy band when I heard it, so it was not the best song I've heard. But maybe I should listen to more songs from Hovet. And the question was, do you like my favorite group, Hovet? Do you have any hobbies that you're passionate about? That's piano, the most. And I play tennis, but it's not really something that I'm passionate about. I just do it. Why did I start ASMR? I saw other kids be successful with ASMR, and I was like, oh, let me try. Maybe it'll turn out good, and it did. Do you get ASMR? Yes, I do. Favorite type of ASMR? Yeah, I already answered that. What is your favorite English language film? And what is your favorite Swedish film? English must be like Inception or something. I love that movie. It was awesome. It was so. You like came into another world when you watched that. I love that movie. Inception with Leonardo DiCaprio. What is your favorite Swedish film? Just because you ask that, I don't remember any Swedish films. Films. Yeah, I have no idea. Sorry. Sorry. Who are your favorite actors? I love Leonardo DiCaprio. He's great. If you could speak any language fluently, what would it be? Probably Spanish. I don't like French. I don't like French. Sing the chorus to your favorite song. Chorus, I mean. No, I'm not doing that. I suck at singing. Take your hair out of the ponytail so we can see how it's cut without being done. Sorry, not a question. Okay, I'll do that. I have quite long hair. I just cut my hair like a week ago, though. How it looks. This is basically how I had it when I woke up in that one Q&A, like 500 subscriber special. You go check that out. But yeah, this is how it's cut. It's really long, and I don't really know if I should keep having it in a ponytail. Actually, I don't even have a ponytail. I have a fucking man bun, so I don't know why you wrote ponytail. I'm offended. Looks, it's a man bun. Show me your foot. No, Hooden, that's not happening. Hooden 11, do not ask that. Favorite meal? My favorite meal, I don't know, like fast food. I don't know what it is in English. I'm just gonna skip saying what I just tried to say. Fast food or something, I don't know. How tall are you? I'm 168 centimeters tall. Your favorite school subject? It must be PE. It's a lot of fun. In your last video, I accused you of joking around with the snorts. Can you just confirm that you weren't, please? I will believe whatever you say, and if I was wrong, I apologize 100%. Yeah, I was not joking with the snorts. I was having a cold, so sorry for making it such a loud noise. But that's how it came out. Do you have some Viking stuff? Not really. Do you speak German? No, I don't. Do you like chocolate? I love chocolate. It's the best thing ever. Favorite English and Swedish YouTubers? I like PewDiePie is great, but he's Swedish, so that's a combo. PewDiePie is the only one. He's great. What would you like to study later? Like take physics. No. Sorry. You're wrong. Yeah, maybe there's something technician stuff. I don't know how to explain it. Have you ever tried dynamic apnea / freediving? Swimming underwater as long as possible without coming up for air with fins in the wetsuit? Nope, not tried that. Can you put on a wetsuit? Nice, ASMR sounds, I reckon. Nah, probably not gonna happen. I don't have a wetsuit or anything. What type of music do you like? You already answered that. There's a lot of questions here. 25 minutes? Goddamn. You're lucky to get such a long video. I have two questions. Can you do a live stream for your next ASMR? Can you kiss and lick the camera? Nope. I'm not kissing and licking the camera, sorry. I'm gonna do a live stream soon, though. When is your birthday? My birthday is 8th July. How old are you turning? I'm turning 15. Next year. I just turned 14. I mean, my voice is fucking... Oh, it hurts in my throat right now. I don't know why. I think it's because of the cold or something. I'll try to finish this quick. Are you talking your regular voice? Yes, I'm doing that right now. League of Legends or Dota? League of Legends. Battlefield or Call of Duty? Call of Duty. FIFA or Pro? FIFA. If you had to have hands for feet or feet for hands, which would you pick? I would pick hands for feet, yeah. Because with feet as hands, I wouldn't be able to pick up anything. Favorite color? I like a lot of colors. I like maybe red, blue, black, white. Why is so cool? I don't know. Born with it. What superpowers would you want? I would want to look into the future and maybe read people's minds. Skinny jeans, no or yes? Both. It depends on the person. I know you live next to an IKEA and every other day you eat meatballs. Am I right? Yes, you're right. Of course. Do you have a middle name? Yes, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna say. Hey Oliver, what's the names of your pets? My pets' names are Linus, Sune, Nisse, Sigge, and Zombie. How much money do you have right now? Maybe $400? I don't have that much, but it's a lot anyway. What musical instrument would you like to learn to play? The guitar, definitely. Or the drums. Yeah, drums, probably. Trying to find another one. I want to know your celebrity crush. I don't know. Like Ariana Grande or something? I don't know. Someone like that, I don't know. The basic ones, I guess. Sorry for taking so long. Chips/candy. Chips, or it depends on the flavor of the chips, but I'll probably take chips. If you didn't have an ASMR channel, what channel would you like to have? A gaming channel or a channel where I upload covers of like piano songs? If you didn't live in Sweden, where would you like to live? I would like to live in like interesting country with low taxes. Sorry, maybe loud. Will you ever come to Mexico is a question from Eduardo. Sorry, I probably won't. My parents, or well, I might do it, but my parents really don't like Mexico and like that type of stuff. They're so anxious. They think that every single country is like gonna have terrorists everywhere and stuff. We're gonna get robbed on the streets and stuff. Yeah, it's kind of weird. Do you ever get sick of the cold in Sweden? Yes, definitely. Favorite chocolate bar? Marabou. Search it up. Marabou. It's the best ever. Do you get upset when people are mean in the comments? I really don't give a shit. But some comments really, sorry, but they really fuck me over. It's so annoying sometimes. How much do you weigh? I have no idea. I haven't checked in a while. Are you good at sports? Okay, it depends on which sport. I suck at soccer. I suck at like ice hockey. I'm good at tennis. That's it. Coolest place you've traveled to? It was summer in France. We were like up in the mountains in Mont Blanc, I think it's called Mont Blanc. And it was so beautiful. It was like in between two mountains, and it was awesome. It was beautiful. It was a little village, and we just lived there for a few days. We just went there. Okay. Yeah, that's all the questions that I have not answered yet. So, thanks for watching this 30-minute video, I guess. I just stole 30 minutes of your life. Sorry for that. But yeah. My eyes are red, I know. I don't know why. So don't ask if I'm a smoke, if I've been taking cocaine or something, because I'm not smoking weed either. So chill out. But I'll see you in the next video. I don't know what to upload next, but you could put some suggestions in the comments below. And yeah, see ya.